Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. We have to ask, multiply with ask and negative number 1. Similar negative number 1, multiply with ask and negative number 1. So you will got like this. Negative number 2, negative number 1, you got about negative about 3s. Next, we have the formula. The integral of s to the power of n ds, you got about s to the power of n plus 1 over n plus 1. And we put about c. So we will apply the formula this one and this one. So we will got about s to the power of 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1, s to the power of 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1. The integral of s, you got about, the integral of 1, you got about s. And we have the boundary from 1 to 4. This one, you got about 3. This one, you got about 2. Now, we put number 4 and number 1 in here. And we got the final answer. That's it about 45 over 2. This is the end. Thank you for watching.